We cannot even fathom to imagine the beating that he took.